that's what this concert's all about, to get up close and personal with you guys. Reintroduce you to me, Little Nicky.
Not little anymore.
I'm not little anymore, man. I'll tell you what. I'm getting old. Yeah. Getting old, man. I just don't want to start acting like Ozzy Osbourne, you know what I mean? Whenever that happens, and I start looking old, you tell me. You say, get off the stage, Nick. Don't ever come on the stage again.
You're sexy!
I'll be depending on you. With my depends. Okay, without further annoyance, this next song I want to do for you guys is actually, it's a song off my new record I'm taking off, and I wrote this song with a guy named Matthew Gerard, and Matthew Gerard wrote my first single on my first solo record, which was called Help Me, and I called up Matthew, and I said, Matthew, I really want to work with you, you know, I love what you do, and all those years that I was touring with the boys, and we had done 3 albums, 3 tours, and I was still talking to this guy. So we finally got the opportunity to get in, and he played me this track. And he said, well, I said, the minute that I heard the track, I said, I love it. I mean, it's amazing. And I immediately started writing the song to it. And when you're in the studio writing a song, one of the things that's definitely for sure and very true is that magic happens when it's quick. When it happens really fast, and that's what happened with this song. So this song comes from a deep place, that deep down inside. If you listen closely to the lyrics, you might be able to peer into my soul. So, don't go too deep. This song is called Home.